Halo, selamat datang kembali di channel saya. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and we are back for another video reaction. And if you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Love. So for today's video guys, we'll do react on this video titled JKT48 Magic Hour The Midnight Theme. So I'm so excited to watch this one because we already did a reaction video on the first one guys, that is titled Magic Hour, The Daydream. So this is the part two, and I'm so excited. But before we start this video, big shout out to all JKT48 fans who's always watching my reaction video. Big shout out to you guys. Thank you so much. Well, I'm so excited, and I'm so curious about this. So what are we waiting for? Let's go. Oh no. She tore a page from the book. The midnight theme.
Selaku presiden komite, ada sebuah hal penting yang harus aku sampaikan. Seperti yang kalian semua sudah ketahui, kemarin sore, sebuah buku kuno telah dicuri dari ruangan ini.
Itu sebabnya kami mengumpulkan kalian yang kemarin sore masih beraktivitas untuk memberi kesaksian.
Oke, Chloe, dimulai dari kamu.
Kemarin sore aku cuma berlatih. Bunda datang.
Kemarin sore kami berlatih sapu di lapangan. Lagi pula, bukannya buku itu hanya konspirasi?
Buang-buang waktu, Messi. Buat apa kita ngejelasin hal yang gak kita lakuin? Ada hal yang jauh lebih penting daripada cuma berdiri di sini. Mending aku latihan.
Charlotte sebentar.
Minggir, Lexi.
Kita dengerin dulu penjelasan mereka.
Charlotte. Kenapa buru-buru? Kan gak perlu takut kalau kamu gak salah. Hari ini kita akan buktiin kalau pelakunya adalah salah satu di antara kalian. Bibidi babidi. Kalau dilihat di sini, jejak sepatunya berukuran 39.
You know the story is really looks like Harry Potter.
Coba maju.
And I love the special effects. It looks real.
Okay. Sekarang aku. Bibidi.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Okay.
Luna, kenapa kamu?
Cut you girls.
Dan sekarang untuk pertunjukan terakhir, kalian harus meminum ramuan kejujuran.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm not gonna drink it. What's the surprises?
Okay. Jadi, oh. Kalian kan yang mengambil buku
itu. Is it kind of like a
aku tidak
spell?
Aku juga tidak. Tapi aku ngaku. Aku yang nyebarin gosip tentang Layla, si tukang konspirasi. Untuk melindungi keberadaan buku itu.
Speak of the devil. Si tukang konspirasi datang melapor ke Bu Presiden.
Ini bukan waktunya bercanda, Layla.
Siapa yang bercanda? Lagian, ukuran sepatuku 38. Dan aku kesini bawa sesuatu yang diinginkan oleh si pencuri. Potongan terakhir, mantra Pandora. Semua dimulai dari suara-suara aneh yang menuntunku membuka halaman terlarang dari buku Pandora. Jika
oh,
waktu itu
no.
Suara itu pasti dapat menguasaiku. dan peristiwa kelam sekolah 48 tahun lalu akan terulang. Aku gak bisa diam saja.
Beraninya kamu robek.
Untuk melindunginya dari pencuri sebenarnya. Ini kan yang kamu mau. Luna.
Wow. What? Wow, that was really crazy, guys. Oh, wow. Oh no, my brain stopped working again. So, I don't know what to say. I'm so intriguing about what will happen next. What's inside of that tour page that is really so important, and what is the connection of Luna? What's her connection to the book? And where's the book? Yeah, so I'm really, really curious about it, guys. Wow. Okay, there you have it, guys. So this is the part two. This is the part two of this magic hour, the Midnight Thieves, and we're gonna watch the part three, which is I'm gonna go next with this after this, and I'm really, really so excited about it, guys. So there you have it. Hopefully you're watching with the first day, and I know you're really excited what will happen next. And where's the book? I'm so curious about it. Anyway, if you want to watch a full video, then I'm gonna put the link on the description box below. Hope you checked it. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. And also, guys, please do not forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be updated to all my videos. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day today. And I'll be seeing you guys later. Thank you so much, guys. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.